Another parcel arrived today, and we're pretty chuffed about this one. We hope that it lives up to its hype. Pagani Design, pretty well packed up. Had to wait a fair while for this one. Normally they arrive in about 3 weeks, but this one arrived after about 4.5 weeks. Inside the box we've got a little tool to take off your bands, change your links, and the box as you'd expect. Pagani Designs. Mandatory little rag. And approximately 40 mil, excluding the crown. And I reckon it's not too bad. Moving a little bit because I've just shaken it. Some big buttons on the side. Take a bit to work those buttons. Back to naught. Now it's got a brushed face on it and a brushed bezel. Sides of the bezel are polished. Sides of the case are slightly brushed, a little bit matte finish. Taking all the plastic off it. Taking off the top bit. Top plastic. And the backing. Strap the name. Looks pretty good. Inside. Back. Stainless steel, 100 meters, and that's the PD. If I could can hold it still enough to read. $17.61. And set the time, which, funnily enough, it's about the right time anyway. 7:30, 7:30. I don't know how we manage that. Been an auto. Now it hasn't got a date on it, which is fine by me. I can't see any point in having a date on there. As I said, these buttons are a little bit hard to press, but they feel really solid. So couldn't have an accidental press. It returns good. See how it looks on the wrist. And probably doesn't look too bad. Just got to take out probably two links. That's about it. I might just leave that size for a little while, and what I might do is just hang it up for now. Yeah, looks all right. Nice little stands I made. That'll do. Yeah. All in all, I reckon it's not too bad.